thing first, I think it's interesting to remind that we are a consulting firm dedicated to financial services, a worldwide consulting firm, meeting the highest standards, able to compete with a firm like Arthur Kearney or Oliver Wyman. Our specialty, our originality is really linked to our DNA. So basically, we are first very, very collective. So we are working like as a team. The team building is very important. The Wolf Pack is very important in our sales process. We are a one P&L based company. That means we are sharing the profit. We don't deal with very, very complex guidelines to share the profits. We are very, very creative. That's very important because that's the spirit of the firm. Second thing, we are international. So only 30% of our turnover is in France. We are we have location in three regions, eight countries, and that allows us to deliver a project for clients, global clients, all over the world. That's very important, and that's quite unusual in our competitive landscape. And the last thing is the expertise. So we have different kind of expertise, but we can mention to highlight this fact, the GRA, so Global Research Analytics, a bunch of quants able to understand figures, to do models, to assess prices, to assess risk, and that's very powerful. The second thing is the innovation. I think we have built since now 4 years a very comprehensive ecosystem around innovation, with a lab in Budapest, with an accelerator in New York, the COE in Asia, and we have the merchant bank in Europe. And all those pillars allow us to help our clients to deliver innovation with shorter cycle. As a conclusion, I could say that I think Chapuis Alder is really a good mix in terms of capabilities, experiences, and credentials to tackle the new challenges of financial services in the coming 10 years.